We're gonna stretch her stretching.
Come on, with two people that you'll be stronger without.
Yes, chef.
Get out of here. I'm nervous. I know my service wasn't perfect. It could easily beat me up there, you know? This sucks.
This is really horrible.
Man, out of all of us, I think you have the most struggles in service.
Never
in
the house.
I think that you can serve on communication in the kitchen.
His fault is that he just gets quiet.
Even when I'm vocal, I'm quiet. I'm not putting myself up there. I'm gonna say Robbie.
Nick, what kind of
food? Being frazzled.
Yeah.
Do I see how it is?
I know there's total romance going on.
I'm basing it on tonight,
Bannon
Millie, that's it.
That's how I see it. I agree.
Is...
Tonight, I have one New York comeback. I'm being real. The finesse ain't there. Like, I'm the weakest person on this team.
This one isn't that.
They think it ain't a person like me deserved to work for Chef Ramsay in Las Vegas. That's what it is. They don't think, like, it's no way, like, a guy like that from a neighborhood or the way he is. No! This is
ridiculous.
Somebody was running their mouths, running off tickets. She didn't have garbage up. She didn't tell me what the next ticket was.
And you gave me two. This didn't work at all.
It'll be better without me. But that's fine. Because I know I'm a better chef than she is. Every single time you go on the meat station, that is moving.
I'm the lunatic.
Barbie is under a cheer. You'll never win. Even if you make it past tonight, you'll never win. You're not going to beat me out. You'll never win. I'm not worried about it.
She just wants to throw people under the bus.
This is not a bus ride. It's a train wreck.
You're a train wreck.
Shoot.
Trust me.
Huh?
I tried hard to quit smoking.